channel. Today's video is like a really soft glam look. Hope you guys enjoy. This is Kiana. She has the YouTube channel Freakmo, where she does amazing special effects makeup tutorials. And she is to thank or to blame for this look. I love it. You guys know that I love horror movies, so this is like so much fun for me. So I hope you guys enjoy it and let's get to it.
We're gonna use witch hazel to clean Lauren's skin first. I'm also going to use a barrier cream just to protect her skin when we put the alcohol paints on. I'm going to use the Skin Illustrator liquid in Vein Tone to put some subtle veins. I prefer using the liquids over the palettes just because the liquids have a little bit more transparency to them and a bit more of a consistent colour, but you can definitely also use the palettes. This is one of my favourites. It's a little on-set palette called the Christian Mallet palette.
My hair is not actually this oily. I used like a hair oil to make it look oily.
Also, my hair is a bit darker because I used a L'Oreal like root touch-up spray on the ends, so it made my ends the same color as my roots.
But like when you
using some isopropyl alcohol, Kiana is just kind of fading those lines a little bit to make them look more subtle and realistic.
Taking inspiration from Prosthetic Renaissance Possessed makeup, I really love their scratches, so I'm going to copy that kind of layout.
So right now, Kiana is roughing out where to put the scratches in a red alcohol paint. Next, just taking a lighter colour with a bigger brush and adding some soft redness around those marks. Also, please excuse all of my facial expressions. We were obviously having a very interesting conversation. To make it look even more realistic, we're going to make it look a little bit more subtle. So Kiana removed excess colour with a clean brush with a little bit of isopropyl alcohol.
So we started by marking out the scratches and then I soften around the edges to get that erythema, that irritated skin. And now we're going to go in and sharpen those up with a little bit of the darker colours.
Using a dark blood red or like a scab brown colour, Kiana's just dotting it on to create the illusion of healed scabs from scratches. To create the illusion of extremely dry, chapped lips, Kiana used like a light cream skin tone-y colour with a light pink and created little lines over the lips, and then I went in with a translucent powder over the top to complete the look of dryness.
So I just wanted to use some kind of like purpley eyeshadows to create like a sunken in effect if you're sick or you haven't had enough sleep. So I'll use this one here. This is a Morphe 35W palette. I've already got quite a bit of darkness there, so I'm just kind of accentuating it.
Now Kiana's just adding some darkness. I was too scared to go overboard, so I just let her take control, and then I blended out some of the edges with a clean brush.
So we're doing the teeth now, and I have to dry off my teeth with like a tissue or something.
We're gonna be using an alcohol activated palette, so we're gonna get alcohol in here, kind of like a watercolor paint, just like the other paints. And we're gonna put this onto Lauren's teeth. You can also use other ones like these little tooth colors by Ben Nye or Maron or Fleet Street as well.
And I have veneers, obviously, so you made sure that we know how to do it like this. So make sure that it's all good with like my dentist. Oh yeah, I look at myself, it's gross. I feel dirty and my lips are all like dry and crackly. Awesome, I love it, but it's awesome. Oh my god. I know like at the start of the video we said it was like kind of like a possession type thing. My inspiration has always been from the original Exorcist, like that's the best movie ever, and it's kind of just give me like those vibes, Exorcist vibes, with like the yellow teeth and showy helmets and the little like 90 type thing and like greasy brown hair. Yes! Goals.
Gnarly. So this is an Eye Safe Blood made by Kryolan and it's quite thick and when you drop it into the eye it will colour the eye for a couple of minutes.
We did a little test run of course, I can't get my teeth, it's so disgusting. We did a little test run and it feels so, like I have never worn contacts before, so my eyes, I've got like virgin eyes pretty much. It like, it feels, because it's actually like a syrup, so it feels like you've just got like gunky stuff in your eyes and actually tints everything red too. You kind of just cry it out, like your natural tears will just wash it out and you can put like eye drops in. And I was saying to Kiana, like when I saw it, I was like, it actually scared me. Like it's so, I've never seen my eyes anything other than this and I see them like all red and like, no, nah. It's good, but it's also really scary, so. Oh my god, it's so scary. Okay, that's the other one. Ah, it feels so gross. My eyes stuck together.